So David is going to teach us a new dance. Remember the hokey pokey? You put your left hand in, you put your left hand in, you put your left hand in, and you take it off.
Come on.
You do it. Ever met Sidney Bechet? who was a jazz saxophone player, and they never met. But he tried to imagine what it would be like if they ever got together. And so the second piece, which comes after the first piece, is called Klezperanto. We're going to put them together because we think they sound good together. The first one is actually called Bob Klezperanto, right? Anyway. Yeah, okay, here we go.